Billy Hernan Gomez. Jonas Valanciunas. Jose Alvarado. Brandon Ingram, because he probably has over 1,000 shoes. Probably Zion. Me, I'm the best gamer. Not much explaining to do. I beat everybody I play against, so that explains it. I watch the rim because I look at the rim when I shoot the ball. That's just what I was taught from when I was younger. And I know there's a lot of guys that follow the ball, like Steph Curry, and Brandon Ingram actually follows the ball too. So, you know, it just differs. It really just differs. It's really nice. No, it's really nice. I was watching All-Star from Miami last year. And, you know, just wanted to be a part of it and set out a goal to be in the Rising Stars Challenge. Slam dunk contest wasn't actually on my mind at the time, but as the season progressed this year, I was like, you know, it'd be cool to participate in that because I feel like I had a good chance to win. And, you know, I'm really excited and, you know, just grateful to be a part of it. Really, it's just opportunity. Opportunity is a big part of it and, you know, being prepared. You know, when you're prepared and opportunity meets, you know, a lot of great things happen. And so it's really been just the preparation and Coach Green giving me the opportunity to do so. One of my favorite moments is watching Kobe win against the Celtics. And I want to say I was 2011 or 2010, one of those years. And I just remember me and my dad, we were right in front of the TV and we were just, you know, admiring Kobe and just very, very happy. And, you know, just watching him win his fifth championship, it was beautiful. It was really beautiful. My why is just the love for the game. I want to be one of the best players that ever played a game. And that's my why, and there's not really else to it. It's not money driven or anything else. I really just want to be the best I can be because I love this game. Hello, everybody in India. I appreciate you all for supporting me, tuning into my games, and you know, watching me play. Hopefully, I can get out there at some point to show my love and appreciation for you all. But until then, I'm just gonna say thank you.